All right, everybody. So, if you're just tuning in or you're just watching this here on YouTube, hello and welcome. This is Who's Gaming Now? Late Show. I am your host, Legendary Neurotoxin, and we are playing The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. I've heard from people it's a good game. I know nothing about it, so you're getting a very fresh perspective on it here.
Ethan Carter, I didn't know, but he knew who I was. When the police won't help you and the priests don't believe you, you call on Paul Prospero. You call on me. If you're a kid like Ethan, you're right. Plenty do. Ethan's letter started out just like any other fan mail. But soon there were mentions of things no little boy should know about. There are places that exist that very few people can see. Ethan could have drawn a map. I hadn't entered Red Creek Valley yet, but already I could feel its darkness reaching out for me. Finding Ethan Carter wasn't going to be as easy as knocking on his door. I was too late for that. To find Ethan, I had to figure out what this place was trying to hide from me.
All right, then. Pretty cool. Nice. Yep, and some grindy death spikes. Well played. So this place is clearly booby-trapped. Interesting. Hey, isn't that like a pretty little picture there? I'm sure the art director's like, yeah, that's the shot we're gonna show people. All right. an exceptional running simulator.
Red Creek Valley seemed like a quiet, ordinary place. I've learned two things in my life. No place is truly quiet, and nowhere is really ordinary. Ethan warned me about that. Warned me not to be fooled by what I saw here. He didn't need to worry. I'd worked dozens of cases, hundreds. This would be my last one.
Nice dilapidated bridge. I actually had to press the enter key there. Mistaken. What do you mean, Enigmax? Great looking game. I guess that's it. That's the only interacting I needed to do with that. Y'all really want me to go back to the rail car? Oh, lovely. Interesting. Damn, that is beautiful. Holy crap balls. My goodness. There's a mystery in the starting area. Whoops. How starting area do you mean? I mean, I still need to go back to the rail car on the bridge back there. Well, yeah, of course, it's got no juice. I guess that corpse has been there for a bit. Stinking up a joint. Definitely helps. It wasn't very obvious. It didn't really stand out much. There wasn't really anything specifically leading me to it. Okay, well, maybe I need to go to the other side then. Let's head to the other side. Oh, I can play it on a gamepad. Well, hot damn. So just run this way. I guess there are two ways around to the same point.
Trains have been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become, and then remain, the worst versions of themselves. Beneath all that rot, dark things grow.
Indeed they do. Indeed, they do. Yeah, Holland Fear, I don't know. I'm only have 25 minutes to play, so I'm trying to see as much as I can of it here. Damn, that looks gorgeous. Took about 4 hours, huh? All right. Music may be a little too relaxing. Bit more action if you solve the mysteries, good to know. Yeah, and Terracide, or the tower. Let's head back to the corpse over here. Go down this way and back. Oh, there we go. Back over the legs. Squish, squish. All right.